many, we should speak to K.S. Starmer, our lovely Prime Minister, who thinks that trying to say that Islam is a problem is actually a problem, according to our lovely Prime Minister. Look at the gentleman here. Look at all the lovely people here, lovely Muslims. None of them would condemn Hamas. None of them would condemn Al-Shabaab. None of them would condemn Boko Haram. None of them would condemn any of the terrorist organizations in the world. Do you see what the problem is? The problem is, my dear friends, you can live in the UK for how many ever years you have, but still, when you are a Muslim, a devoted Muslim, your values do not simply align with the values of our nation.
This nation, the UK.
And here is where they'd be very happy. Are you
the nation doesn't belong to you. The nation doesn't belong to you. And we do respect the law of the country anyway. So Muslims are...
How exactly? I don't know. What is being taught in your mosques?
I don't know what to do. People may stone you. Not to listen to the imam anyway. What's happening in India right now, killing Muslims. Have you heard of that? BJP, Hindu nationalism. Have you heard of that? BJP, have you heard of that? Come here, sir. Please come here. I'm not going to give you my voice. Talk to him. Why are you afraid?
So, my dear friends, now that you're all here.
So my dear friends,
My dear friend, you know history.
How old are you, sir?
Doesn't matter.
Have you read the Quran in your life?
Show me. Give me precise details. Are you listening? Are you listening? I will listen. Give me an event and I can comment. Please go on. Really? 2008? What about 1900 Ahmedabad Massacre? You know about Ahmedabad Massacre?
What about Ahmedabad Massacre? What's happening in India right now? Clearly, you haven't got a clue.
I don't have a clue. You don't have a clue.